the workplace environment on Glee, you know, for, over the past couple years in regards to Lea. I mean, what was your work experience like with her?
We've known each other for a really long time growing up. There was definitely tougher times than I'd like to remember.
There were definitely moments of like, is that normal? But we didn't necessarily know any better, and we were all learning together. And I know that sounds like some political roundabout answer.